understand, we probably... Let me see what happened down here, guys. I'm assuming we probably ran out of gas. Probably starters. I'm going to say probably that's what did happen. Oh, she got gas. I don't know, I should stop before, guys. Yeah, let's see. Guys, we're gonna check the oil level. I'm pretty sure we have enough, but you can never be too sure. I think just a minute, but we'll check on Pat and see how he's doing. Hopefully he's alright. So like I say, guys, sometimes he has difficult days. Let's go ahead here and we're gonna check the Murray's oil, guys. He's gone anyways. Like I say, it's probably ball. Might be needing oil. Let's see what our status is now, guys. Oh, she probably might be needing it. Let's see, guys. She might need oil. She does have blow by, so that does happen. As I'm looking at her right now,
guess we're currently in between. Right in between the. Let me get her in the tube all the way, guys, and I'll get a better read than that. And thread her down. Okay, let's get a good reading from the bottom of it. Yeah, second, guys. Let me see. Where are we at with the oil? Do I need oil? That's another thing.
Wouldn't the tractor stay running?
It'll stay and run. Think we need oil, Pat? Does it look like we need it? When I was trialing back up from trialing down, I was smoking a little about the muffler. I'm just pretty sure we're gonna need oil. Full?
No, you need some.
Right. You want to fill her up then? I probably didn't put much oil in this morning, guys. But like I say, she isn't all their machines, so we're gonna take care of it and get what she needs.
Is this clean oil?
That's 5W30. We need straight 30. That's clean oil, but it's not the right weight. Well, guys, I've accomplished quite a bit on the leaves. Just need some more oil. No, that's 5W30 that's in there.
It says 30.
But there's 5W30 in there. That's not straight 30. You got straight 30 weight in the shed. Remember? But if you need oil for your truck, you can pour that in there. Alright, guys. Yeah, take the empty Gatorade bottle out. There's another one that's got some oil in it, remember? Look, I'll show you. Here. Alright, guys, so if you're curious how to keep your engine oil, we could always show you that. This here is sturdy weight, but it has 5W30 in it. But I'm not getting technical with
Gatorade
it.
Gatorade bottle right there. I'll go hold on, man.
Hold on. This one can either be filled too. Hang on. This one can use it too. It's got a little bit of. Here, go and put that inside the tractor. It's got some oil in it. Do you need a funnel, Pat? Want a funnel? Hold on, Pat. You get the funnel. Huh? I'm getting it. Hold on a minute. Hold on, guys, so you don't spill good oil. Hold on, Pat. Here. Here, guys. Here, Pat. I'll put this on there.
No, I got it.
We'll do it this way and make it easier. This way makes it easier to get the engine oil in the motor. I'm pretty sure she's going to need more. What do you think, Pat? I'm going to make sure she's got plenty of oil in it. It's like I say, it's been working hard all morning, hasn't it, Pat? I'm working hard all morning.
You're dripping it on the oil engine.
Shit. That box.
Get on the chain.
Now we're good to go. Sure, Pat. I'm going to go ahead and do some more leaf work with it. Thanks, buddy. Remember, there's that straight three-way 5-quart back there, right? From Tractor Supply.
guys, I think I ought to put some seafoam in here.
This is probably easy.
Hey, Pat.
Yeah?
Can you dump out the leaves? I think we need to put some seafoam in there and some more gas.
I have a little bit of seafoam left, not a lot, but I have a tiny bit left. A little bit of that. Think she'll need some gas, Pat? What do you think?
I don't know.
Don't get no leaves in the gas tank. Have the gas cap off.
All right, Pat, take a look at the gas level and tell what you think. Okay, we're almost done back there.
Okay,
just
let me know. Hello, how are you?
Okay, Pat, let's check the gas so we can get this done for Miss Tony and some mommy to come out back there.
Yeah, you need gas.
Yeah, I need gas, guys. That's why she's running like that. She's getting low on gas. So you gotta refuel and then. Like I say, guys, I gotta go buy a.
Oh, the video is getting blurry. Sorry, because the sun and the glares, but I'm gonna buy me a tube and I'm gonna get some more gas today.
It's pretty much we're gonna need it, aren't we, Pat? We're gonna have some left for the lawnmowers, right?
Yep.
Just use gas to get some left for the lawnmowers to get to the gas station, right, Pat? Alright, guys. And I believe that should be about enough for that. There's still some gas left in the can, right?
Yeah.
All right. All right, Pat, come watch me so you can dump out the leaves and it gets full, right? That's garbage.
Well, I need this food for a
while. Well, just come back here and watch me, and then when it's full, just dump them out. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, that guy, this happens usually. There you go.